Albrighte. As you will probably know, that my fan is now off, and I'm gonna have to in a little bit, but... Uh-oh. Because right now I have like 40 something minutes on my... Uh-oh. Nothing is more bad than a dark space pirate right now. Probably the strongest enemy we're gonna fight at this point. They're extremely powerful too. Yeah, just like bright light, but we have no light. I mean, right now they don't seem like much of a threat. But this part might be short, depending on whether I find a safe station. But now we must scan. Another, what am I looking for? Another, puzzle. I almost walked right off the edge. Live commentation. More exciting. Wow. Now I can create a portal. And yes, it's going to force us to go into the portal. Thank you. Alright. We are now in the dark version of SR. Now, we're going to learn something from here. She sticks her hand out. The minute it does, it hurts like hell. She can even tell us. Dark Aether's atmosphere is dangerous. Okay. Glowing safe zone protects you from Dark Aether's atmosphere. Basically, what he's trying to say is, see that one right there? Just shoot it. And it looks into. Yeah. Got it. Ah, better. But in this world, now, since we did that here, it's gonna activate the same way on SR. So, if you do something here, it affects the other world as well. And that is a new creature. Now I want to get out of here as quickly as possible. You can also shoot them while they're like you can also shoot them while they're that little puddle right there. See? Yeah, there we go. So, in order to slow them faster, you can also do it that way. And they slowly but surely restore your health, which is just fan-frickin-tastic. Since when we're out there normally, it hurts like hell. We're losing health like no other. Okay, now which way? Okay, there should be a path this way, yeah. Yep, I see a little dot right there. I try to take it slow and simple in Dark Aether sometimes. And sometimes I just shoot this constantly if it starts to blink. Well, we're gonna end this part here. Well, I'll return probably tomorrow. But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya. We'll continue next time.